no Aikido. That was some hardcore ass whooping.
Think straight.
I am so not pissing her off. I feel like she'll rip off my arm.
She does exude that aura.
Oh, stop it. This is the most exhausted, but it felt pretty great. I never thought I'd become part of the Phantom Thieves I was after. Sis might faint if she found out.
You mentioned her.
She's a prosecutor for the district, and she's investigating the Phantom Thieves.
Wait, ain't that bad?
No need to worry. A normal investigation would never lead them to a world like that. Then again, must have been... What do you mean? I can't be like my sister. I had a feeling that there'd come a time when we wouldn't see eye to eye anymore. I'm thankful to have a sister who works so hard, but... And after hearing my persona's voice...
It appears you're not as reserved as you make yourself seem.
I was just doing whatever the adults told me to.
Won't she be perfect as our advisor? She's fearless and has a sharp mind.
Sounds good to me.
I'd be honored if I can help out. We had way too much testosterone anyway, so I feel much better. It's from Kaneshiro. He's reminding us of our debt. So the Kaneshiro over here doesn't know what happened inside the palace.
Does she know that?
But his palace will be... Seems it'd be best to avoid unnecessary...
3 weeks left. There's that secure...
But if we pull this off, it'll definitely be great. We'll crush him like a fly. I'll make him regret making me angry.
Anyways...
First, we need to secure a route to the treasure, like... You guys are finally starting to get used to this. I'll be waiting for the call...